Here we are at 3 o'clock, still hiking down the railroad tunnels. No ice, just pretty much wet.